Finally, I'm back in the mountains, and this time I'm on an island. I'm going to spend the night here and try to photograph some birds in evening light and the morning light as well. So hopefully this is gonna be a great camping, and yeah, it's so nice to be here. Light is starting to get really good now, so it's time to take my camera out and investigate the island. I've already seen a lot of birds. I've seen the blue throat, the pipit, and I've seen a sandpiper, a red shank, and I also saw a feather of a ptarmigan. So I have no idea if I'm going to get close to any of the birds. But I'm really excited to go out and see what I can find. I can hear some birds in the trees, in the bushes there. I need to take my camera out and start looking for birds. Thank you. predator of ptarmigan. I was just walking up the hill and I actually scared one. It's so hard to spot before it spots you. If you spot it first, it's a little bit easier to get a little bit closer step by step, but if they spot it first, you just walk in and suddenly they fly away. But they are here on this island. I had a good time with the blue throat though, and now I still got light, but I'm a bit hungry, so I was thinking about maybe making a fire and get my fishing pole and maybe try to fish. It has been a great, great first day. Amazing to be out here in this stunning, stunning landscape. And I managed to get some pictures of the blue throat again and some of the pipit. And I scared up some ptarmigans. And yeah, I hope I can spot them a little bit before they spotted me. Tomorrow morning, so I can get some picture of them. They are so, so beautiful. I'm going to bed now and I will see you in the morning. Good morning, It's really, really early, but I had to get up. It's a beautiful morning with mist on the water and the sun is rising. And I did hear ptarmigans around 10 tonight, so I'm going to look for them. I'm not sure if I'm going to find or photograph them, but yeah, I have to try. So yeah, let's go. It's so beautiful. Wow. I just scared up the ptarmigan again. They are so hard to spot. And this one isn't any trustful at all. They just fly away. I just need to keep looking, and the light is good for half an hour, three quarters, before it's getting too hard. So yeah, just need to keep looking. There's a willow warbler catching insects between the trees here. And they look quite trusty.